ship a-sailing, with emeralds and rubies and sapphires in her hull, and a bo'sun in a blue coat calling at the railing, piping through a silver call that had a chain of gold. The summer wind was failing and the tall ship. I saw a ship a-steering, with roses in red thread worked upon the sails, with sacks of purple amethysts, the spoils of buccaneering, skins of musty yellow wine and silks in the bells, and merrymen were cheering, hauling on the bells. A sinking, with glittering sea water splashing on her decks, with seamen in her spirit room, speaking bombs and drinking, pulling claret bottles down and knocking off the necks. The broken glass was chinking as she sank.
cabaret, fresh from the spirit of the day. We'll tour the world at every vent, or drink the spirit of the day. The wings of spring are out at play, the needs of spring in heart and brain. We'll tour the world and gather me fresh from the footprints of the rain. The world's too near her, and you'll say, but the blackbird's mad refrain, it waits for her, the first in air.
Why could you burn any longer share? We are not in a friendly scene, a secret messager, in memorable les anciennes. Mais, sois lombarde, romaine, genevoise, à mes péris, piémontaise, savoisienne, il n'est tombé que de Paris.
Billy Bigelow and Julie Jordan have had a rather tumultuous relationship up to this point. Things have not been going well the last year or two, but things are suddenly looking up because Billy has just been told by his wife that they're going to have a baby.
I wonder what you think of me. I guess
guess you'll call me the old man. I guess you'll think I can lick every other fella's father. Well, I can. I bet that he'll turn out to be the spitting image of his dad. But you'll have more common sense than his puddin-headed father ever had. I'll teach him to wrestle and dive through a wave when we go in the morning for a swim. His mother can teach him the way to behave, but she won't make a sissy out of him. Not him, not my boy, not Bill. My boy Bill, I will see that he's named after me. I will. My boy Bill, he'll be tall and as tough as a tree. Well, Bill, like a tree, he'll grow with his head held high and his feet planted firm on the ground. And you won't see nobody dare to try to boss him or toss him around. No fat bottom, flabby faced bully will boss him around. I don't give a damn what he does, as long as he does what he likes. He can sit on his tail or work on a rail with a hammer and spikes. He can ferry a boat on a river or peddle a pack on his back, or walk up and down the streets of the town with a whip and a horse and a hack. He can haul a scow along a canal, run a cow around a corral, or maybe bark for a carousel. Of course, it takes talent to do that well. He might be a champ of the heavyweights, or a fellow that sells you glue, or president of the United States. That'd be all right, too. His mother would like that, but he wouldn't be president unless he wanted to be. Not Bill. My boy Bill will be tall and as tough as a tree. Well, Bill, like a tree, he'll grow with his head held high and his feet planted firm on the ground. And you won't see nobody dare to try to boss him or toss him around. Fat-bottom, flabby-faced, fat-bellied, baggy-eyed bastard will boss him around. And I'm damned if he'll marry his boss's daughter, a skinny little virgin with blood like water, who'll give him a peck and call it a kiss and look in his eyes through a lorgnette. Say, why am I taking on like this? My kid ain't even been born yet. I can see him when he's 17 or so, and starting to go with a girl. I can give him lots of pointers, very sound, on the way to get around any girl. I can tell him, wait a minute, could it be? What the hell? What if he is a girl? Bill. Oh, Bill. What would I do with her? Oh, what can I do for her? A bum with no money. You can have fun with a son, but you gotta be a father too. So bad at that, a kid with ribbons in her hair, a kind of neat and petite little tin type of a mother. What a my little girl is
when she comes home to me, my little girl,
my little girl.
I gotta get ready before she comes. I gotta make certain that she won't be dragged up in slums with a ladder.